And so the government needs to act. We need first to make the building safe, and we need to make sure that those individual residents who own the flats don't foot the bill. The government should be holding, the developers and freeholders to account. And if the law isn't up to the task now, then we need to change the law. So I hope in his summation, the minister will outline what action the government will take on that issue.